once a week. Put the glasses on a tray. See you all next Saturday. What you get for loving me? What you get for loving me? Everything you had is gone, as you can see. That's what you get for loving me.
Someone there'll be no need to explain. By the way, she mentioned my name. She wore was from some little store on the downside of town, and it lingered on long after she'd gone. I remember it well when she showed me her treasures of paper and tin, and we played. Brushed it down as I stood by her side in the warmth of her love. Then our fingers entwined like ribbons of light that came through the doorway somewhere in the night. And she told me your riddle I'll never she left with the answer I've never found yet. How long said she in a moment like this belong to someone? What's wrong? What is right when to live or die, we must almost be born. So if you should ask me what secrets I hide, I'm only a lover, don't make me decide. The perfume that she wore was from some little store downside of town, and it lingered on long after she'd gone. I remember it well, and she showed me her treasures of paper and tin, and we played a game only she could win.
So dark, or a fortress strong with just like a paperback novel, the kind in a drugstore would sell. When you reach the part where the heartaches come, the hero would be me. But heroes often fail. You won't read that book again, because the ending's just too hard to take.
You to meet and welcome on the lead guitar, ladies and gentlemen, one of the very best guitar players around today, Red Shea. Red's from Prince Albert, Saskatchewan, and we've been playing together 5.5 years. I'd like you to meet on the bass, ladies and gentlemen, Richard Haynes. Richard's from Cooksville, Ontario. He weighs in at 195 pounds, ladies and gentlemen. Just have a word tonight that a telegram that Rick's wife has given birth to a bouncing 8-pound baby boy. And here on this matter of formality, I'd like to be the first one to shake hands with a new father, ladies and gentlemen. A song about a young man lost in the streets of Ipswich. Saturday night, he comes out of the local pub. He's set upon by 3 skinheads down the ditch and stealing all of his money. And then the police and the ambulance arrive. They're taking him away for repairs. He's singing this song. Kind kind of song you sing after you've just been robbed and stepped on. Somebody's done the rain dance all over your head.
Well, I got in the mail late last night, a letter from a girl who found the time to write to her lonesome boy somewhere in the night. She sent me a railroad ticket to take me to her loving arms, and a big steel rail gonna carry me home to the one I love. Well, I've been out here many long days, I haven't found a place that I could call my home, not a two-bit bed to lay my body on. I've been stood up, I've been shut down, I've been dragged into the sand, and a big steel rail gonna carry me home. Troubles too. A good old car she done broke down as I drove it into the ground. A big steel rail gonna carry me home to the one I love. Well, I look over yonder across the plain, the big down wheels pounding along the ground. Gonna get on board and I'll be homeward bound. Now I ain't had a home cooked meal and Lord, I need one now. A big steel rail gonna carry me home to the one I love. Sand. Standing on the broad highway, would you give a ride to a lonesome boy who missed the train last night? I went in town for one last round and I gambled my ticket away. The big steel rail won't carry me home to the one I love.
Open the door, my pretty one. Wake from your sleep and take me home. Open your eyes and look my way. I cannot leave your love alone. Roses are waiting for dewdrops to fall, climbing your windows and walls. Bells in the steeple are ringing, singing. Listen to them talk about your love's return.
Here's a song called 10 Degrees and Getting Colder. This album isn't out yet.
He was standing by the highway with a sign that just said mother, when he heard a driver coming about a half a mile away. Held the sign up high, but no decent soul could miss it. It was 10 degrees or colder down by Boulder Dam that day. He was raised up in Milwaukee, though he never was that famous. He was just a road musician to the taverns he would go, singing songs about the rambler, loving girls.
Thank you.